Now we're going to prepare the medium. Start by labeling the plate with four pieces of information: the date, the name of the medium, the name of the organism on the plate, and your initials. Then you put as many dots on the bottom of the plate as you have antibiotic discs that you want to test. Make sure you space them evenly out over the plate. Now you're going to make a bacterial lawn. To do this, you use sterile technique. Remove the cap of the tube, keep it in your hand. Flame the top of the tube. Saturate the cotton swab with the bacterial broth. Pull it halfway out and squish it to the side. Now with the saturated cotton swab, you're going to make even overlapping strokes on the surface of the plate, making sure you cover the entire surface. You probably should turn the plate over several times. Discard the cotton swab in the biohazard waste bag. The wrapper just goes in the regular waste bucket. Now you're ready to place the antibiotic discs on the medium. Use metal forceps to place the antibiotic discs. Be sure to flame the forceps before and after you touch the discs. Remove the discs from the plastic dispensers by pushing them out from one side and pulling them out from the other side. Then put the disc on the dots that you've marked ahead of time on the bottom of the plate. Lay the disc flat and tap it lightly with the sterile forceps to ensure that it sticks to the medium. Turn the plate over and put it upside down in the incubator at 37 degrees Celsius for 18 to 24 hours.